Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we are going to test which is the second strongest glass in Ikea, because this Pokal, this is the strongest drinking glass in the world. You are going to be surprised at how strong it is, and we are really afraid to crush it because it's going to explode in huge explosion. And then we have some other Ikea glasses, and we are going to see which one is the second strongest, but this is going to be strongest by far. And we are going to start with this because I'm so nervous that I want like get rid of this, and then we can have fun with the rest of glasses. But don't try this at home. And don't worry, we are not going to breathe the glass dust. We have gas masks on. So here we go. Yes, and here is the slow motion. This is about 3000 frames per second, and it took still under one frame to crack the whole glass. And as you can see, when the glass explodes like that, there is really lot of really fine dust that you don't want to breathe.
That was pretty strong, but I was hoping that it could be even stronger. How much was it? Was 14 tons. I think we have to try with another one also. I think we can do better. Yeah, and we are going to try is the clear one better than colored one, because I remember that it should be bit harder than that. And here we go. I think that was slightly better.
Yes, and I upped the speed for the camera for this one, so it's even slower now. But still you cannot really see much when the glass goes, still just one frame. And this time you can see that the whole enclosure that I have made for the sensor race is quite high. And I had to take that in part. The sensor was also jumped all over the place, and there was some parts misaligned. But it was still okay after the explosion.
I think that's pretty good for drinking glass. And now there is some dents here on the upper tooth.
Yes, and then the second one. I don't remember what name this is or the price, but we will fill them here on edit, so you will know. And here we go. Yeah, that was much weaker, only bit over one thorn. So you need like 20 of these to match one Pokal.
Yes, this feels pretty similar. It's a bit shorter, so it might be stronger. Oi! That was really weak. This was only 360 kilos, so really poor result. Yes, and then this coffee mug type of glass piece. I think this is going to be a bit stronger again. It didn't look super dramatic. But it took about one ton, so bit better than the last one, but not even near of the mighty Pokal.
Yes, and then we are going to move to ceramic coffee cups. I have no idea how strong these are, so let's see.
And here we go. Yeah, I think the class is way to go. At least this one was really, really weak. Yes, and then the next coffee cup. This feels a little bit more expensive and premium. So I think this is going to be stronger. Maybe it was a little bit better. Yeah, much better. And it didn't go in one explosion. It made like coffee cup smoke for a while before collapsing.
Yes, and then the last coffee cup. And I think this is pretty similar than the last one. It's just different shape.
And here we go. Yeah, really weak. Only 140 kilos. Is it exactly the same as with the other, another weak one?
And my wife said that the premium cup was actually the cheapest cup in Ikea. But it's also the strongest from at least these three, so strong recommendation for that one. Yes, and then the last cup. This is made from the most premium material, king of all materials, cheap plastic. So I think this is going to take like 100 tons or something like that. Yeah, it's snapped into two pieces, and the maximum force was 140 kilos. So surprisingly strong, so it was about as weak as the cheapest ceramic cup. So not totally useless. Yeah, but the cheapest coffee cup is the best, and Pokal is also the best drinking glass for like heavy use.
Hei, sä voit sanoa, koska se on myös halvin.
Tämä on myös halvin.
Joo.
And I just got information that the Pokal is also the cheapest drinking glass. So all the Ikea stuff, the cheapest is the best. Yeah, and that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have ananas. It's one of the most dangerous fruits. It's really hard and the leaves are sharp, so we must deal with it.